You arrive. Good. Yes. We have only a brief window of opportunity. The darkness is thick here, coalesced inside this effigy of Emperor Calus. It is tethered to his very mind. I have snared that thread, caught it between my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Calus' consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secrets from him. Now go.
For the essence.
What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf. I anticipated. The imprint of Calus' consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Calus' mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here, from humble beginnings to my rise as Emperor. It is an ancient tradition of our people.
Calus? No, not Calus, but an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My bell of conquest is so grand because I have lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Calus' personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
There was a time I would have gladly laid in death beside you, here in these crypts. But we were both different then.
Guardian down!
Shadows were cast here, history made.
Thank you.
open doors you cannot close. She's more beautiful than any star I have ever beheld. I name her Calus, sky. May she outshine it always.
Thank you.
bridge to reality. I shared your experiences and am uncertain what to make of it all. But I believe there is yet more to find within. Should you be willing to delve into his nightmares again?